How do you drive automatic gear in a car? Start the car. Place your right foot on the brake pedal and push it down, then insert the key and turn it clockwise to start the vehicle. Select your gear. Keep your foot on the brake pedal and shift the gear lever into drive.